There's drama again. What a shocker. This drama was on Perez Hilton.
I can't wait. Oh my God, that's right. I'm at a point in my career where I'm making a statement about drama on Perez Hilton.
Oh my God.
We're at Ashland's. We're going to watch the Swish Swish video.
Oh, I haven't watched it yet.
Christine still has not watched the Swish Swish video. And it's going to be
apparently it's controversial.
A lot of people are not happy that they called you Shaquille O'Neal.
And, you know, I have to wait until I see it to decide if I'm offended.
We'll see.
More shots than she's taken.
Sick.
Kobe Perry, despite all her best efforts.
What?
Just keep falling flat.
Oh my God. I don't know what's happening. Oh my God, I look like bored. Why do I look so disinterested? I was trying to look like fierce.
Oh. Such an interesting concept.
Wow.
Who's in a basketball?
Why did it? What?
Yeah.
This is so internet. What is happening? Like, I know I shot this, but I also don't know what's happening.
Gaten was so nice.
Yeah. Dog. What? How long is this video?
Really, it's like 6.5 minutes long.
Oh, there it goes.
Yeah.
Okay. Is that a tooth?
Yeah. It's
Oh my God, is this where I carry her?
Yeah, this is where
so scared to pull her because I thought I was going to dislocate her arm. My life is a movie, Nova Offset. Me and my amigos, Nona Offset. Oh, I wish she was really there.
I wish this wasn't me.
She was green screen. I was so pissed.
Nicki Minaj has never even heard this song.
The only reason I agreed to do this video is because I thought I would meet Nicki Minaj. And she did a fucking green screen. Man, Nicki getting tan. Mirror, mirror, who's the fairest bitch in all the land? Damn, man, these bitches stand. A generous queen to kiss a fan. That's so fake! Oh my God. What the fuck was that?
Oh my God.
What a rush. How do you feel after watching that?
I feel okay. So, I saw on Twitter, everyone was like, I'm going to talk about this kind of seriously. So everyone on Twitter is saying that it was just one big fat joke at my expense. And I get that. I'm also seeing people saying, well, she knew what she was doing. If she didn't have a problem with it, why didn't she say something? One, I don't have a problem with it. Two, if I did have a problem with it, I had no idea what I was getting into. The only information I had before I showed up on set was that it was a basketball team and I was on Katie's basketball team.
And you were supposed to do a stunt too. And then
They came and they said, okay, you're going to be eating tacos. And they're like, because of that taco video, the Zane taco video, I was like, okay, whatever.
So it did like have like a backstory.
Yeah, so that was the reason that I was eating the tacos. Funny story about the tacos was that they were cold Taco Bell tacos, and I had to keep eating them every take, and I had a designated guy who would hold my spit bucket and would run to me between
takes. Oh, that
guy
was so funny.
He was the best.
Yeah, we had.
Wait, we should put the picture of him. He was so great. It was 2 whole days. It was like 36 hours.
So you were just eating tacos for 36
hours. Well, no, I didn't swallow any of them because they were cold and like the meat.
Spit them out.
The meat was like gray. I didn't know that they were going to call me Shaquille O'Neal. And I don't care what the internet says. My comedy is not based on my weight. So
yeah, you've never, like, you're like eating and shit has never been your brand.
I've never done that. And people who think that just because I'm fat, my comedy, they don't like, it's just like,
it's just
so
like
that's the reason, that's the only reason I'll be mad about this is because it kind of like perpetuates that stereotype that I like I make fun of my own weight, which I don't. Like even the 300 taco video, we did a seance with
Nobody ate any
tacos. I had like two of them.
Yeah.
So it's like, you just because I'm fat doesn't, I don't know. It's
yeah.
So yeah, it is annoying. I see where it would be offensive. But me personally, I am not offended. I can see if someone else was in this position, they would feel bad. But
luckily, you have tough skin.
Yeah, and I don't think, and people blaming Katy Perry, she is very hands-on. Like, it's her, at the end of the day, it's her name on the video. But I don't think it was ever her intention to make a fat joke. And if it was anyone's fault, it would be the creative director. But there's no one's fault because I'm not offended. So.
And there's the tea.
There's the tea.
There's the tea.
I still can't really fathom what just happened in that video.
Yeah, that video was kind of a mess, but I think it was supposed to. It was supposed to be. It was fun. I had a great time, and I'm very grateful for the opportunity.
Met Doug the Pug, and that's all that matters.
I met Doug the Pug. There you go.
That's all that matters.
What was the pug like?
Nice. He was so sweet.
He was very, like, cuddly.
Oh, cool.
Yeah, he was sweet. He was a good dog.
I hear sometimes, I like famous dogs can be
really yeah, like yeah. a little bit bitchy.
And there were, yeah. And, yeah. And no, Doug talked shit dumb. About some other dogs.
He did, but he was I won't very say down who. To earth.
I wonder what he thinks you're about right, Grumpy we won't Cat. Say Grumpy Cat has a big
Grumpy head. Cat, I've heard, is a bitch.
That's all I'm saying.
It's Christine's first time picking on a song of the day. So,
Oh man,
Christine, what's your song of the day?
I want to take this seriously.
Okay.
Because there are some people that have okay. my taste in music.
You have a good taste in music, it's just a different taste in music.
Yeah.
I love
I'm going to recommend taste. Don't Let the Sun Go Down on Me, Elton John, George Michael live duet.
Like, you have to say the outro thing.
Oh, what is it?
That's you can listen to
it. You can listen to it on Spotify.
No, the playlist below.
You can listen to it on the playlist below or right now.
Yep, there you go.
I got the hand motion.
You did a hand motion. Don't let the sun